Previous experiments have involved homemade wind turbines. Although the results are decent, but the structure was too weak to withstand outdoor conditions. How effective are the wind turbines sold on the market? Maybe should buy one and test it out. Chose the H-type Darrieus wind turbine because it's the most efficient vertical axis model available. The delivery had some hiccups, lost items, wrong parts. But after some back and forth, everything finally arrived. Two boxes came. Small box contains three 1.7 meter blades. Large box contains drag blades, main shaft, generator, and a pack of screws. The set also included six cross arms to connect the blades to the main shaft. Let's weigh the components. Generator, 13 kilograms. Airfoil blades, 4.1 kilograms each, 12.3 kilograms for all three. Main shaft plus drag blades, 19 kilograms. Six cross arms. kilograms. Forgot to weigh this hub, plus all the screws. The whole setup should be around 60 kilograms in total. Start assembling. The generator is coreless and has no cogging torque, so it should be easy to start. Assembly complete, couldn't wait to test it. Pointed fans at the turbine to see if they'd spin. Starting up wasn't an issue, but acceleration was painfully slow. This turbine's just too heavy. With all that inertia, it took a solid few minutes to reach full speed. Top speed, only about 60 RPM. Maybe the fan's airflow couldn't cover the entire swept area, so the blades starved for wind energy. That's probably what capped the speed. It seems that it is necessary to make a rack to install the fan. Once work with wind turbine, there is endless work to do. Done, installed lots of fans. Test it. The wind is actually quite strong. But the diameter is 1.6 meters wide. The wind is strong near the fan and weak far away. Not wind tunnel quality, due to limited resources. Ran no load test. Turbine gradually accelerated. Reached approximately 90 RPM, much faster than previous 60 RPM. The wind turbine finally rotated smoothly. After several months of hard work, it finally paid off. Online turbine purchase, expensive, and a lot of kinks to work out. Next step, Connect a dedicated controller to do load test and see how well it performs.